Actually, before I start, I remember I was Hollywood Week is crazy. I should talk about Hollywood Week before I begin this song. So we fly out in October. I get to Hollywood, and I can't remember the theater we were playing at right now off the top of my head. But my dad flew out with me, and I'll never forget the first day you get there, and there's like there's about 200 and something people there, and I'll never forget this. We were near the Dolby Theater, and I saw that Bob Dylan was playing there the following day, and I was like, oh, it'd be amazing to be able to see that. And the reason I say it, so then, anyways, next day they picked like who they thought were their top people, and those people all went the first day, and I wasn't in there, so right away I was like, oh, this isn't good. And then you get in this line, you get a line of people, and you basically go up and you play a song. And I did a Gavin DeGraw song. So nobody even knows this. They never aired this. So I do this Gavin DeGraw song, and I think I started the second verse. It was like, damn, damn girl, you do it well. And I thought you were innocent. You took this heart and put it through hell. I don't know. I'm trying to think how far I got. Still, you're magnificent, and I'm a boomerang. Doesn't matter how you throw me. And as I get to there, I see them go like this. Keith Urban, literally. Man. So I went, oh, some cut. Cool. Flew across the country. Can't even get to the chorus. So whatever. They don't tell you. Then you go back. They don't tell you who goes through. So I'm in. I'll never forget this. I'm in this, like, it was a stairwell where they're, like, holding you or whatever. And I'm texting my dad. I'm like, I'm buying Bob Dylan tickets now because I'm getting sent home. We're going to make this at least worth it. He's like, oh, I don't know. You sounded good. You know, I don't know. Maybe they're just, but other people went longer, and then they ended up putting me through. And then I went to another round, which was a group round. And then the next round was this song. And, it was our first time singing with a band, and they give you about a list of 40 songs you have to choose from. And this song was on it. And this song was a special song to me because me and my dad, again, we loved David Gray. And there was a David Gray song on there. I was like, I got to do it. And these stories are going to get so long, but I remember somebody that was high up in the show told me not to do it. They're like, this is an easy way out, this song. You want to do a tougher song, really show what you can do. And I'm like, I know that this is the song I got to do. And I stuck to it, and this is it. This is my Hollywood Week song. This is Babylon.
Friday night, going nowhere. All the lights are changing. Turning over TV stations, situations running through my head. Looking back through time, I know it's clear that I've been blind, I've been a fool. You open up my heart to all the jealousy and that bitterness there. Saturday, I'm running wild. I know the lights are changing, red to green. Moving through the crowd, I'm pushing chemicals, they're rushing through my bloodstream. Only wish that you were here. No, I'm seeing it so clear. I've been afraid. Oh, I'll show you how I really feel. To some of those bad mistakes I've made. If you want it, come and get it. Crying out loud. Love that I was giving you up, never end that. Going on.
Sunday all the lights of London shining, the sky just faded red to blue. Oh, and I'm kicking through the autumn leaves, no wondering where it is that you might be going to. Turning back from home, we know I'm feeling so alone, I can't believe. Climbing on the stair, I turn around to see you just smiling there in front. Crying out loud, love that I was giving you up, never in doubt. Go to your heart, go to your head, failing now.
For shows, but this song other people had covered, and so I think he was a little more open to allowing people to play it. And I remember Scott Borchetta. This was Scott Borchetta's pick. Scott Borchetta is the president of Big Machine, and was at one point was my boss in life, and also though was the mentor on American Idol, and was a huge help on the show for me. He really was a cool, awesome guy. And this was his pick, and he said, I'm going to get this song cleared, whether it's whatever I got to do. I remember he had said that earlier on, if I had made it that far, and he did. He got it done. And, yeah, this is a cool song that was that a lot of people know, and not a lot of people I don't think know that Bruce originally wrote it. And this one is called Because of the Night.
Take me now, baby, here as I am. Pull me close, trying to understand how a cold day out in the hot sun. Break my back till the morning comes. Come on now, try to understand the way I feel when I'm in your hands. Take me now as the sun descends. They can't hurt you now. They can't hurt you now. They can't hurt you now. Because the night belongs to love. Because the night belongs to us. Because the night belongs to lovers. Because the night belongs to us. What a guy I have. What I'm not, maybe I have learned. Desire and hunger is the fire I breathe. Just stay in my bed till the morning comes. Come on now, try to understand the way I feel when I'm in your hands. Take me now as the sun descends. They can't hurt you now. They can't hurt you now. Can't hurt you now. Because the night belongs to you.
strands in your eyes, the color the wonderful stop me, steal my breath, and then wash the mountains, first towards the sky, I'm never revealing the dead. Tell me that we belong together, just sit up in the trappings of love, I'll be captivated, I'll hang from your lips instead of the gallows of heartache that hang from above.
Chance, but she's like, that was the first time I said it. He might win. I said, oh, okay. And I've never sung this song since, so. Let's hope I don't screw it up for you, Mom.
Take the rain on the roof of this empty house that don't bother me. I can take a few tears now and then and just let them out. I'm not afraid to cry every once in a while, even though going on the ghost still upsets me. There are days every now and again I pretend I'm okay, but that's not what. What hurts the most is being so close, having so much to say, watching you walk away.
hard to deal with the pain of losing you everywhere I go. But I'm doing it. It's hard to force that smile when I see your old friends and I'm alone. Still harder getting up, getting dressed, and with this regret. But I know if I can do it over, I would trade, give away all the words that I saved in our heart that I left unspoken. What hurts the most is being so close, having so much to say, watching you walk away. What could it be? Not saying that loving you is what I was trying to do.
You felt you were as an artist, pick a song, and I always thought this song was so cool, and like the way like the band rocked in it, I just felt like it was gonna be so fun, and I always wanted to play it with a band and I never got to, so I said, well, why not use these guys to do it? So this one is Bright Lights.
She got out of town on a railway in New York bound to go look, say my name. Another alien on Broadway. Something's in this world you just can't change. Some things you don't need to take. It's too late. Saving from all I'm up against, I've been in this world. And maybe, maybe, maybe you'll find something that's enough to keep you. Or if the bright lights don't receive you, you should turn yourself around and come on home. Got a hole in me now. Yeah, I got a scar I can talk about. She keeps a picture of me, her apartment in the city. Oh, something's in this room.